Example number 8. Bansi has 3 times as many 2 rupee coins as he has 5 rupee coins. So, sabse pehle to 5 rupee coins and 2 rupee coins. Okay. Now, let the coins be X. Okay, we don't know. So, let them be X. So, he has 3 times of 2 rupees as many he has 5. Means, multiplied by 2 is equal to the number of 5 rupees coins. Clear? So, if the coins is X, that means rupees 5 coins will be 5X and rupees 2 coins will be 2x, which is multiplied by 3 because it is 3 times of the rupees 5 coins. 3 times the number, okay, not the amount. Now, if he has in all a sum of rupees 77, means agar hum inko plus kar dein, to humko milna chahiye rupees 77. So then how many 5 rupees coin and how many 2 rupees coin Bansi has? So this is your mathematical equation. First you have collected the 5 rupee coin, then you collected the 2 rupee coin. You have assumed the coins as X. Let the coins be X. Then 5 rupees coins, 5X, 2 rupees coins, 2X into 3 times. That is 3 into 2X. The total of this will give you rupees 77. So, let's write what is given. Here, I have written all the givens. Let the coins be X. This X is for these arrows. Let the coins be X. Then 5 rupees coins, 5X. And 2 rupees coins, 3 times of 2X. Then according to the question, the sum of this will give us rupees 77. So now we will solve. First we multiply 3 2s are 6. So 5x plus 6x give us 77. 5 plus 6 give us 11. X, both are xx, so we can add 77. Now we remove this 11. So then we will get the value of x. So x is equal to 77. 11 comes this side. Its sign changes. It's in multiplication. It becomes division. So the value of x is actually 7. Okay, now we need to find out how many coins of 2 rupees. So, number of 5 rupees coin is equal to, and number of rupees 2 coin is equal to 3x, that is 3 into 7, which will give us 21. Now their total should come to be how much? Their total should come to be 77. But for that you need to multiply here the value of the money, each coin, that is year 5 and year 2. That should give you what? 77. Here we are finding the number of coins. Okay, so let the, here if you want you can write, let the number of coins be X, then number of 5 rupee coin, that is X, and number of rupees 2 coin, that is 3X, which gives you the answer.